left side. Stop by Bucky! Wisconsin storms back to steal the third set.
Wisconsin. Thompson with authority ends the first set.
Over a free ball for Wisconsin. Morey to Carlini. Quick in the middle to Nelson, and she knocks it off the defender and down.
Who you want back there if you're going to try to win it. And she did it.
The stuff block for the Badgers. They make it 14 in a row.
Triple block, however. Sets left side, Burks. Right there is Morey. Kick high in the air. Carlini has it. The far sideline. Sets left pin. Chapman down. Right off Donnelly.
You built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad.
Handled by the UW high pass. Thomas back sets right side. McCulson. It goes up front. Thomas Satter. Dunk. Yes, with the left hand. That's Courtney Thomas. Bates smashes it down. The heavy right hand by Kelly Bates. Thomas sends to the left. Chapman. Stuffed, but she tooled the block. It went out of bounds.
Here, the volume in the building increasing. It's because Lauren Carlini has returned to the floor.
Every broken bone, I swear I lived.
Thomas, a fitting end on senior night. Courtney Thomas from the back row goes to the back line and in, and the Badgers sweep the Boilermakers and claim the 2014 Big Ten title outright.